Hello guys, this is Vaibhav and welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to show you one of the interesting app, that is transparent mode. You can go to your Play Store in an Android device, okay? And this is the app, Android transparent mode. You need to click on install. Okay, it is installing now. It's a quite interesting app. As you go into the open, okay, and it is showing as a do not use the this app while driving and doing any activity that require your full attention. Now we can ready to use this app. Go to the click on the go button, allow, see in a app master here this require just enable option. You need to put the enable one, okay, and go to the back. As you see, you can directly view the your background or मेरा बाद आपका मेरा हाथ भी आपको दिख सकता है. यहाँ पे देख सकते हैं आप, जैसा दिस इज़ माई मोबाइल और ये मेरे पीछे मेरा मोबाइल के पीछे मेरा हाथ है, जो पूरा ट्रांसपेरेंट यहाँ पे दिख रहा है, देखिए. बट ये क्वाइट यहाँ पे एक थोड़ा केयर करने वाला एक बात है. वाइल ड्राइविंग योर कार यू कुड नॉट यूज़ दिस ऐप, इट्स क्वाइट डेंजरस. As you see, this is my mobile and behind my hand is there, but it is visible. So this is the beauty of this particular app. This is showing as a transparent app. You can see this app and you can use this app, or you can use any of the object to perform to how the visibility is shown, okay, of this particular app. As you see here it is, okay. Directly you can I can view my hand. So this is it. It's quite interesting. You just try this app, but just please ensure while driving your vehicle, please do not this app, do not use this app. Yeah, so thanks for watching my video and stay tuned to my YouTube channel for such an interesting fact and the knowledgeable video. Thanks for watching.